Happy Sunday! Welcome to Sunday Worship. I'm so happy and thankful that we can still praise and worship God together, although we cannot meet face to face, and you guys are in my heart. And I'm also so excited to learn more about Jesus and listen to his teaching from the Bible. Okay, let's pray together before we praise the Lord with all our hearts and our bodies. Okay, close your eyes. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for loving us. Thank you for sending Jesus to save us from our sins. And also thank you for sending the Holy Spirit to help us to know more about you and love you more. Please forgive our sins and cleanse us so that we can praise and worship you with all our hearts. And please teach us and change us through this time. Thank you, in Jesus' name, amen. Okay. Teacher Alice prepared a new song for today. So let's all stand up and give our heart to God.
Hello everyone, now we're going to do Build on the Rock. So I want you guys to show me two fists, just like so. And with our fists, we're going to build, okay? So the chorus goes like this. I'm going to build on the rock of Jesus' promises. Okay, now let's get started.
Build on the rock of Jesus' promises. He
Do you guys remember these two boxes? This one is quite heavy because it has rocks in it and there is sand in this box. And I showed these two boxes 2 weeks ago and explained how I could build a strong house. Is it a good idea or wise to build a house on this sand? No, I don't think so. And I told you, God wants us to build strong faith in us, right? In today's Bible study, Jesus will teach us how to build strong faith from the story of two builders. So let's watch the story.
Stories of the Bible. The parable of the two builders. This is Jesus.
Heyo!
Who is the Son of God and the Savior of the world. While Jesus was on earth, he taught everyone about God's love and healed people from their sickness. He did many miracles like walking on water.
Oh, hey guys.
And even raised people from the dead.
Wahoo!
One day, as he saw the crowds gathering, Jesus went up to the mountainside and sat down. His disciples gathered around him, and he began to teach them. He asked them, "Why do you keep calling me Lord, Lord, when you don't do what I say?" Anyone who listens to my teaching and follows it is wise.
Hey, I'm gonna build here.
Yeah, I'm gonna build out there.
All right, suit yourself.
Like a person who builds a house on solid rock.
Oh, yeah.
When the floodwaters rise and break against that house, it stands firm because it was well built.
I'll get it here.
But anyone who hears my teaching and doesn't obey it is foolish.
All right, hey, it's nice.
Like a person who builds a house on sand.
Uh-oh.
When the rains and floods come and the winds beat against that house, it will collapse with a mighty crash. When Jesus had finished saying these things, the crowds were amazed at his teaching.
Today's Bible story is from the Gospel of Matthew, chapter 7. One day, Jesus went up on the mountain. He sat down and started teaching his disciples. He had 12 helpers. Jesus told a story about two builders. Jesus said, "Anyone who hears what I say and obeys is like the wise man who built his house on the rock. So the house will not be destroyed by the rain, the flood, or the wind. However, anyone hears my words, but does not do what I say, is like the foolish man who built his house on the sand. So the house will fall down by the rain, the flood, or the wind." This is the story from Jesus today. Who is wise between the two builders? Yes, the one who built his house on the rock is the wise man, because his house will not be destroyed by the storms. As the builder, built the strong house on the rock, you can build strong faith on the foundation of Jesus, the rock solid foundation of Jesus, because Jesus is your foundation of faith. And your faith can be strong when you listen to the words of Jesus and obey them. Okay, let's repeat after me. Jesus is my foundation. Okay, let's say all together. Jesus is my foundation. Okay, let's pray together. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you so much for today's lesson. Thank you for teaching us from the story. Yes, we want to build strong faith in Jesus on the rock solid foundation of Jesus. So please continue to be with us And please continue to strengthen our faith and help us not to be destroyed by the storms. Thank you, in Jesus' name, amen. Okay, let's do the song together. God started good work in me, and we can memorize the verse.
Started a good work in me.
Okay, did you guys have a great time today? And did you learn more about Jesus? Yes. Okay, great job. Okay, have a wonderful Sunday, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.